Oh, hey. Hey, you know, I'm really glad you're here. I was just doing a little, sketching. Hey, I just drew some new pictures. Do you want to see them? You do? Great. Come on. Okay, so this is my sketch pad. I just got this yesterday. It's my, special thinking of great ideas sketch pad. Yeah. Well, I kind of give it a name so I can think of some, ideas for, like, animated shorts for the channel or, anything. Okay. Ready to see some of the drawings? Okay. So, this one is a really good one. Do you remember Molly? You know, the pink-haired, mer girl? You know, from Bubble Guppies? You do? Well, I drew this. What do you think? See, it's Molly dressed up like Cinderella from the Disney movie. Well, the old classic cartoon. See, I drew her with a ponytail so she could have, like, that little band. And there's a dress. And usually Molly doesn't really have legs because she was animated to be looking like a guppy. But I drew her with some feet so that way she could have glass slippers. Isn't that great? Here's another one. I bet you know who this is. Yeah, it's SpongeBob and Patrick. I just drew this picture just today. I just found the picture of SpongeBob and Patrick together on the internet, and I copied it like this. What do you think? Oh, well, I just drew this friend just before you got here. Can you guess who it is? Okay, well, he's definitely someone that you know. He's from MLP. He's purple and kind of green. Do you know who it could be? Yeah, it's Spike! See? I drew this picture of Spike. I wanted to make a little surprise for him. Hey, Joe! Hey, that's Spike. Come on over, Spike! Hey, what's up? Not much, Spike. Oh, hey! I'm so glad you're here. So, Joe, what's... Wait, is that me? Yes, Spike, it's you. I drew a picture of you. Well, you really got my good side. I love it. Thanks. Oh, Joe, guess what?
What?
I'm painting a picture.
You are?
Yep. Oh, well, that's really cool, Spike. But it's not finished yet.
It's not?
Mm-mm. Nope. I just need to add one thing.
Oh, well, what's missing in your picture, Spike?
Well, woo! What? Yeah! Oh, okay. We'll play Spike's Clues to figure out what's missing in Spike's picture. I love Spike's Clues.
We are gonna play Spike's Clues, cause that's a really great game. Yeah!
You ready? Oh, but remember, Spike's paw prints will be on the clues. Spike's Clues! You know what we need for Spike's clues? Our?
Notebook!
Notebook, right? Let's go!
I always keep my notebooks here in the side table drawer. Here it is.
You know, I think I'm really gonna need your help today figuring out what's missing in Spike's picture. Will you help me? You will? Great! Okay!
We gotta find a paw print, that's the first clue. We put in our notebook, and now what do we do? Spike's clues, we gotta find our paw print, that's the second clue. We put in our notebook, now what do we do? Spike's clues, we gotta find our paw print, that's their clue. We put in our notebook, and well, you know what to do. Spike's clues, well, we sit down in our thinking chair and think. Cause when we use our minds, take a step at a time, we can do anything.
Oh yeah!
That we wanna do.
Great! We're all set to go find Spike's clues! Spike? Do you see which way Spike went?
I'll be over here.
That way!
Oh, this way. Thanks. You're coming with me, right? Did you say something?
A clue!
Oh! A clue? You see a clue? Where?
At the door!
I don't see anything. Just a man cave sign. Where's the clue? Oh, on the other side. Okay. Whoa! You found our first clue! It's on this door. So our first clue must be a door! Well, you know what we need now. Right, we need our handy dandy notebook. Right. Okay, so our first clue is a door. So first we draw a rectangle. This. Draw a circle for none. And we have a door. So we're trying to figure out what's missing in Spike's picture. And our first clue is a door. So, what could be missing with the clue door? Oh, you think we need to find two more clues to figure it out? Me too! Come on!
Guess what? I skidooed right here into our shape board. Oh, but I'm really gonna need your help with something. Will you help me? Great! But we're kind of running out of time, so we'll do it around like part two, okay? Okay.